Hey guys, Barmy Gint here, back again with another Battlefield 1 campaign video. We're continuing where we left off in the Italian war story, so yeah. If you enjoy the video, like the video if you enjoyed it, subscribe to the channel if you're new here. Also, if you're new here, go check out some of the other Battlefield 1 videos. I also upload Titanfall 2 videos, and I upload every two to three days, so you know when to look for a video. And let's get into the video. Awesome.
I had to find Matteo. He could have been anywhere.
Got him.
Started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them. We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Oh, I'm tempted. But nah. Oh, I'll get it later. Damn, that's one issue about this guy. Unload bullets at an incredibly hard shooting fast level. Wrong one.
Controlliamo le risorse! Non lasciamoci cogliere di sorpresa!
What? He took three bullets to the head. What's in the upper body? What? Oh shit. Right.
We could hear them before we saw them.
Might get
armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Not a very good sniper. Why did I take so many goddamn bullets? Double tap. No triple tap. Looks a bit hand grenade. Can't get through that hole. And it's gone. I'd grab that machine gun.
Through sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Go. Bullets. Why does it have one extra bullet? Maybe it's just because it was one extra shot. No, no.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. But I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts.
Shit.
After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort.
So I have to go all the way up to that fort.
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. Myself, I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Oh shit!
Fire. Fire.
I was shot in the ass, and then shot into the arse.
There were two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels, or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Are these friendly? No, they are not. Oh my god, that one's definitely not a friendly. He's burning my... Nice, Gary. Go. Sprint. No. Can't even speak. I fucking hate flamethrowers. They're not in my possession. Like an anti-tank grenade. Hello, you're welcome to. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Nice, Gary! Nice, Gary. No, Gary. Oh my god, I knifed him and he exploded. Come on. Right in front of my bloody eyes. Okay, I gotta make this quick.
Oh,
cleared it?
I don't know how. I just knew Matteo wasn't there.
Fuck, I gotta find him quick. Cutscene.
I still think about that field. Every day. Stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Matteo had escaped.
Wait.
And then...
No.
No! No!
That is actually quite upsetting and daunting.
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things?
Lost generation. Okay. Well, guys, that's going to be the end of the video for today. If you guys enjoyed this video and you want to see more like it, like the video, like I said at the beginning, subscribe if you're new here. The next one is going to be The Runner, which is the Australian one, so I'll see you then.